need some battle practice.
I'm waiting for you to finish that fascinating. You wanted to speak to me?
Well, you know better than anyone it's a dangerous world out there, and not just against machines. Name's Odurk. This here's my training pit. Best place to practice close combat this side of the Forbidden West. I also offered challenges to test your fighting skill.
Who would I be fighting exactly? You?
Well, I know you're the savior and all, but you have to beat all the others first to challenge me. Rules are rules. We only use dual blades and practice arrows, mind. These drunken fools would run themselves through otherwise. You'll have to leave everything but your spear and practice arrows at the gate. But I'll look after your gear, not to worry. So, what do you say? Up for some training?
I might be.
That's what I like to hear. Keep repeating the same attacks, your enemy will dodge them. Vary your attacks in combination. Make yourself less predictable.
Yeah!
Come on. If your opponent keeps blocking, then use a heavy attack or a power attack to break through. Either that or hit them from behind. Didn't do it. Try again. Dodge them.
Yeah.
Vary your attacks in combination. Make yourself less predictable.
I'd like to drink, but I'm not against being made of sharks. You know?
Close attention to your opponent's stance. Read their intentions. Choose your attacks to break their defense. Can deal with that armor. Use attacks to energize your spear. Then hit your opponent with a heavy or power attack to blast them. Give you the edge in battle. Keep energizing it and then your enemies. Triggering those energy blasts should help you vanquish your opponents. I see how you. A good series of attacks. I see how you earned your reputation. Yield! I yield! Well fought, friend. Well fought.
Are you okay?
Yeah. Ooh. Serves me right for thinking I could go up against the savior of Meridian. Here, have this. A little something for the new champion.
Thank you, Hoderic.
Don't be a stranger now. Come back whenever you'd like to spar again.
Okay. That's all for now, I think.
Good luck out there.
You, the machine hunter that bailed out the Carja.
Never heard it put that way before.
What do you want?
Heard you've been hassling refugees up by the cliffs.
Yeah, well, you heard wrong. There's salvage up there. A Stormbird. Nailed it myself with a harpoon here in town. Not an easy shot, if I do say so myself. It clipped its wing, and it crashed into the old tower up there. Killed it quick. So if anyone's hassling anyone, it's the Shadow Carja filth that's blocking the way up to my claim.
And you're ready to crack some skulls to get to it?
No need. It's a raggedy bunch. Probably all starved before I have to lift a finger.
We'll see about that.
Oh yeah, we will, won't we? Now shop's closed to Carja lovers. On your blasted way.
Wings holding up. The Charger heard Lan's contract mentioned should be where are the Chargers? If I can take a few of them down, it should lure in the scrappers I'm looking for. It's weak against shock. one. That should do it. Time to take these parts back to Laurent. Should help. Extra stock for later. People are under attack.
Hey! You up there! Aren't you gonna help?
Not my job. I'm just here to keep an eye on you.
Thank you.
handle the rest.
Go, Natasha. I'll help Lenora.
That's the last of them. Better check on the refugees.
Is it bad, Lukasha?
Shh, now. Everything will be fine.
Is everyone okay?
Bruised, but not buried. Our order will live to see another day.
Are you sure about that?
We're no strangers to hardship, Nora. We've crossed half the Sundom with no more than the clothes on our backs. And as soon as our Sun Priest returns, our path will be clear. For now, we wait.
Well, you're better off waiting somewhere else. Your people need shelter. There's a town east of
Chainscrape. Yes. We know of it. Savohar says it's not suitable for us.
Who?
Our Sun Priest. Our order has made it this far thanks to his guiding light.
Okay, and where is this Savohar?
He went up to the tower to meditate 3 days ago, and he won't come down until the sun shows him the way to our new home. The fallen storm bird is an omen, he said. And of course, it must be.
I see. And how long do you plan on waiting for him?
Until he returns. He will return. He must.
You're Shadow Carja, aren't you?
We are the Order of Twilight.
The difference being?
When the usurper Avad killed his father, we fled with the Carja in shadow to Sunfall. Our lives there were difficult. Savohar saw our misery, lifted us up, protected us from the corrupt priests and heartless kestrels. When their rule ended, Savohar led us from the Shadowlands. The long night ends, and the setting sun will lead us to salvation, he said. And so he named us the Order of Twilight. We journeyed west in search of a better life.
Why didn't you go back to Meridian?
Avad is a patricide. We will not kneel to the likes of him. We must walk in twilight to our new home. Savohar will lead us there.
Uh-huh. There's an Oseram in Chainscrape, Talland. He wants the Stormbird up there.
Yes. He was here just yesterday. A very unpleasant man, even by Oseram standards. He made all manner of threats. But we will not be intimidated.
That's all well and good, but he's got friends. Sooner or later, his whole gang will show up.
Savohar will come through. He always does. We just need to give him more time.
You're out of time, Lukasha. You need to consider packing up and...
We won't leave him. And we won't let others disrupt his meditation.
Well, they're going to try. Your priest, Savohar. You said he's been up there 3 days?
His meditation can't be rushed.
So he does this often? Meditating for days on end?
Well, it doesn't usually take this long. But he will guide us through. He always has. We have faith.
Sure. But shelter looks like a more pressing concern. Look at yourselves. Those machines nearly wiped you out. And Oseram thugs are watching you, just waiting to strike. You're in danger here. You need to grab Savohar and get out.
Our situation. This is the worst we've endured. I know we cannot stay here, but without Savohar to guide us, I don't...
Let me up there. And I'll convince him it's time to move on.
But his meditation. If he hasn't received his vision, he won't follow.
At least let me check on him. If he's been up there for days.
Yes. Yes, that is sensible, I suppose. Please, be careful. The trail up to the tower is falling apart. Savohar is strong, but it could not have been an easy climb.
It rarely is.
Let the Nora pass.
Not my first choice.
Check on Savohar.
Kasha was right. The trail's in bad shape. This looks recent. Must have broken off when Savohar climbed up here. I think I can reach those beams if I jump against the cliff. Water must have broken on. Saw the whole house through. I need to find another way up. Bridge. I won't be able to make the jump to the other side. Useful for making dyes. Must have hurt himself pretty bad getting over the bridge. It's not looking good. Looks like he left a trail. I can follow with my focus. There's the Stormbird. Getting closer. Savohar must have snuck past them. I could probably slip past them. Or take them out. I can work against that machine. Thank you. That's all of them. Sabor. In pretty bad shape.
The true sun above me. The true sun before me. Show me the way this eventide. The true sun above me.
You must be Sabor.
The true sun before me. Show me the way this eventide. Must be empty for the coming vision.
You don't need a vision. You need medical attention. On the way up, I saw parts of the trail had given way. Is that how you hurt yourself?
My pain. All part of the ritual.
You're hurt bad. And your people are running out of time. Staring at the Stormbird isn't solving anything.
You don't understand the omen. It fell here at the beacon. I just need to see the twilight path. And my people will find their home.
Listen. Akasha is doing the best she can down there, but machine attacks, angry Oseram. The Order is scared, Savar.
The last rays of Eventide will burn away their fear.
I don't think so. What do you think's gonna happen here? If you sit long enough, the sun will show you something?
A path to a new home. The fallen machine can only mean that the storm has passed. Salvation is at hand.
Or some Oseram shot it and it hit an old tower. You punctured a lung. You can't heal it with prayer.
The sun will provide. And I will not lose faith.
I'd be more concerned about losing blood. Your people are worried about you. They need shelter, security.
The true sun above me. The true sun for me.
You've been staring at your salvation this whole time.
The true sun above me.
Gotta get over to that storm bird. Grab its heart. implement would work well on armor. The Osirom that was watching the refugees probably went to get Talland. I gotta get them out of here before he comes back. Got the lens. I can treat it with Reyna the next time I see her. There. The Order should be able to afford shelter with this heart. Some food and a change of clothes wouldn't hurt either.
Savahar? How you holding up?
I need to get back over there. Savahar? I guess you did the best you could. Rest easy now. I'll make sure your people are safe. I should let Lakasha know. And give her the Stormbird heart.
Thank you. Mark?
Get out of the way.
No.
I'm a generous gent. So I'll give you one more chance to make it easy on yourselves and clear out.
We won't let you pass, Asaram. If you choose bloodshed, that's on your conscience.
Ain't it just like the Karja to make things harder than they have to be? Okay, boys. You heard her. Get your consciences ready.
Hold on now, Tolland.
You again? Listen, I'm all out of patience here. I clipped that Stormbird's wings. The salvage is mine. I don't care who gets in my way. Nora Savages or Shadow Karja Fleabags. I'm taking it.
Well, from what I hear, the law says that whoever gets the salvage first keeps it. Which in this case is me. Am I right?
You took the heart? I shot that Stormbird! Me!
Am I right?
She's right, boss.
Blasted Luff, shut up! Okay. You win. Hey, I'm doing fine. I don't need that salvage anyhow. But these people need all the help they can get. Come on, boys. Back to Chain Scrape. I need a drink.
Aloy, again, we thank you.
You're welcome. Now take this heart. Use it to buy food, clothes, shelter for your people. Maybe even land to build a new home.
This is... Savohar must make these decisions.
No, I'm sorry, Lakasha. Savohar isn't coming back. He's gone. I know it's hard. But your people need a leader now. Go to Chainscrape. Talk to the forge woman there, Petra. Give her the Stormbird heart. She'll look after you and your people until you can get back on your feet. Find your path.
I'll do my best, Aloy. What choice do I have? Here, please accept this. It is modest, but I hope it helps in some small way. To Chainscrape, then.
I'm gonna fill up while I can. Thank you.
play some machine. I've got boards ready to go if anyone.
I found more of your lenses.
Ah, oh, wonderful. Here. At this rate, you'll get me all the lenses before this ankle's ready to spring. Looking for a real challenge?
Friend from the Nora. Coming by.
Thank you.
Should be safe here. Shock ammo. Switch more cauldrons to learn how to override that.
Now that's a find.
Refill my pouch with these later. Must be somewhere I can get rid of those vines. But how?
Let's go.
Ah!
seen one of those drones before. But if I find a way to get it down, I can get its data.
I'll grab this now.